Hello, my name's Scream, and welcome back to Crusader Kings 2, and today we're gonna be starting a new campaign, and we're gonna be playing the Witcher Kings mod, and we're gonna be playing up here in Kovir and Poviss. Kovir and Poviss. And obviously our goal is to defend Northern Kingdoms against Nilfgaard. Oh, there is no Empire. I was hoping for some united Northern Empire against Nilfgaard. That's unfortunate. So yeah, we have to do something about Nilfgaard. Okay, so let's look at our ruler. We are 61 years old. Our son, Prince Tancred, is 25. He doesn't have any wife. I guess we should do some alliance. Kedven? Not you. Adir, do you have wife? Oh! You don't have wife. We have two daughters. Okay, she's married. She's not married. What's this? Trojan bloodline. This character is direct descendant of Trojan, the founder of the Kovir. That's great. So let's be friends with Adirn, Lyria, and Rivia. Oh, she doesn't have. She doesn't have husband, but she's 48. Oh, I like this daughter, Princess Franca. Okay, let's do marriage. You will marry Tancred. King Stannis of Aedirn, you will marry my daughter Heloisa. You won't? Difference in age? Okay, how much money do you want? A lot. So in that case, screw you. How about you, Sidaris? You have wife? Verden? Oh, you don't have wife. But who knows what's gonna happen with you? You are a neighbor of Nilfgaard and Temeria. I don't trust King Foltest. And I don't trust Nilfgaard either. Redania, what about you? You are married with Queen. With your wife is Edda. Okay, what's this? Desmond bloodline. This character is a direct descendant of Desmond. One of the three human kings and founder of Temeria. Okay, great. So our daughter needs still need husband. King of Temeria. Well, we could really use Temeria on our side. You notice him being unmarried. Okay, great. Yeah, let's do marriage. You would say yes. Nice, awesome. Who's your heir? Why do you have agnetic primogeniture? Oh, speed 3 or speed 4. We still have a few things to do. Unmarried heir, that's gonna change. We can recruit court physician. Yeah, let's recruit court physician. What do we have here? We can take loan. Invite spy court. Invite diplomat to court. Go on pilgrimage. Have court mage cast for sight. Have court mage assign siege, assign assist battle. Okay, let's do foresight. Let's see what's gonna happen. Under your orders, your court magician king, your court magician sorcerer Carduin, cast a spell to predict any danger to you. Okay, he will get -2 health. Okay, mage, are you gaining health? Yeah, +25%. Your fertility is -1000. Okay. Interesting. And we need some focus and ambition. Find a lover, make a friend, become distinguished. Be seen public as pious. Build a war chest. Yeah, let's build a war chest. Son, you are okay. I like his traits. What's this? Tolerant. Our religion is Prophet of Lebioda, followers of the Prophet Lebioda and his teaching. Rulers can order adult unlearned courtiers to take a vow. Priests can hold priests can inherit titles. Priests can marry. Women may own temple hoarding. Fleets can navigate major rivers. There is no religious head. Okay. And what are you gonna take? would say we should do carousing. We cannot do carousing, why not? Because we're current hedonist or drunkard. Oh, that's unfortunate. Estrad, I want you to die, so... let's do business. Maybe we will help Kovir before you die. How many landings do we have? Only two? Unfortunate. So let's look at our court. Or our advisors. Court magician, what can you do? You can study magic. Okay, in that case, study magic. Chancellor, I want you to fabricate claims. I want to expand our territory, and our option is Hanford League. Our marshal, you will be training troops, so we have more troops. Steward, you will be collecting taxes. Our spymaster kind of sucks, so let's... I don't think you are Poviss. Yeah, you are Poviss. That's unfortunate. You are okay with marshal. You are definitely better at intrigue than our current spymaster. In that case, let's change council positions. You will be our spymaster. Okay, Marshall, you're gonna be training troops in Pont Vannis. Court chaplain. Let's go to religion. So we have some druidic religion up here and some militale. Prophet of Leviota, you. Also prophet of Leviota. Can we change religion? Perform charity. Nope, we can research cultural tech. Hunt apostates. We don't have any societies, so we don't need to hunt apostates. Research cultural tech. I like that. Improve religious relations. In that case, let's research cultural tech in Pont Vannis. And where is our second holding? Up here, in Van Exeter. Oh, and we have this Tar Tango and Tor Istret. Okay, so now our capital will be our crown focus. How much money do we need to upgrade our castle? A bit more. Anything else we can do? Oh, let's also auto-assign commanders. We need court physician. We are hiring for someone. Our son will be our regent. And we need commander of the special forces. Okay, our son. Commander of special forces is reporting directly to his leech for all matters of counter-insurgency. What do we need? What's the best? Okay, game sorted. This by Marshall, so I guess Marshall is the best option. Okay, Jure, Commander Jure, you're gonna be our commander of special forces. Great, so we have non-reaction pack with Queen Meve. Your rangers report of an erudite herbalist. Herbalist, you are okay. Queen Meve. Nice, so your daughter is in our court. Now we have to deal with those two sons. 23.5% chance we will kill him. And 25. Okay, let's try him. You're racist. We can invite soldier priest steward to court. We can extort subjects. Pilgrimage. You know what? Oh, take a loan. I want to know. I can request a loan from a bank. The term to repay the loan is 10 years with 20% interest. The size of the loan can be up to 300. Okay, let's go to pilgrimage. Novigrad, Art Grais, Lan, etc. Let's go to Novigrad. And can we invite anyone? You want money? You want money? You want money? Great. My journey begins. Okay, let's send few gifts. How much money do you want? 50 ducats? Okay, in that case, let's wait a little bit longer. At your camp at night, a large group of fellow pilgrims appear. They have traveled far and are hungry and out of food. You look through your supplies, but you have only just over half a dozen loaves of bread and few fishes. Share it around, it's more filling than it looks. Can we invite Yup, Count of Mayenne? Let's invite him. How much money do you want? 38 ducats. Also, Ampos game. Maybe we can invite a few people. Novigrad, you have finally arrived at the great city of Novigrad. The Novigrad, one of the largest cities of the world, lies on the mighty river Pontar, and busy commerce mingles with follow of pilgrims. The Saint Lebiodas remains rest in the temple of Poviss, recovered from the feces of the dragon that devoured him. The temple that guard the remains is not an impressive structure. Nevertheless, thousands of followers of Saint Lebioda visit it every year. So our imported, our regicides are in Lan-Exeter, Kreikai, Luton, Archais, and Novigrad. Okay, we will need to expand a little bit. Assassination of kings. You receive news that King Helsel of Kaedvan has been murdered by unknown assassin, plunging its realm into chaos. After King Demavet of Aedir, its second monarch of the north, that has fallen to the hand of those so-called Kinslayer. Dark is looming. Also, if you didn't know, and I definitely didn't tell that at the beginning, and I should have, the game starts at the time where second Witcher 2 starts. And seems like those Kinslayer didn't kill King Foltest. Next, they decided to kill Henselt of Kaedvan. So, who's next King of Kaedvan? This guy? Kaedvan, what's your succession, primogenitor? I thought this guy had sons. Oh, they are bastards. Your region is Kreef, Northen Kreef, one of the gods worshipped in the Northern Kingdoms. Can we invite? Oh, you are married to my daughter? And I thought we could make your duchy mine. Okay, can I invite claimants? Okay, nope. There's only one claimant and it's woman. And she won't come. My king, I do not wish to seem like I'm complaining, but I don't like Duke Dovmot of Weldhard Estrasforte. Maybe he's right. Nonsense. Henford Lee, can we attack you for something? We can claim Troskun. Our commander has strong claim on, oh, that's Barony. In that case, screw that. What do we need? Oh, we need Visant Regent? Son, what happened with you? You were Regent. A Gnomish spice arrived at your core. Let's look at that Gnomish spy. Where are you? Oh, I don't see you. You are human. Human. You are gnome. You are terrible. If Theobald is that gnome, he's terrible at being spy. And our son has son. Grandson Claves? Nope. Edmund? He can be called Edmund. Idle council member. Our spy master is not doing anything. Spy master? We are trying to kill. What's this? Where are you hiding? Lyria. Sabotage province? No, let's build Spineford in Lyria. And we have a lot of money, so let's send few more gifts in Illyria and Trivia. Great. You cannot invite anyone else, so let's hope our cloth power will be enough, will be high enough. 102.5%, that's nice, that's enough. And how much money do we need to upgrade our capital? Pont Vanitz. A lot more. We can upgrade our castle fortification, we can build castle shipyard, we will get more galleys. We don't need galleys. Training grounds we need keep 2. For that we need 300 gold. Hellhounds are hunting the countryside near Pont Vanitz. That's unfortunate. Hellhound infestation. Garrison size -10%. Druid has standards before you, offering you services and wisdom. Why not? We can. It's gonna be okay. Oh, we can invite Witcher to court. Let's invite Witcher. Spread the word that you are looking for a Witcher to employ. And we can invest in technology. So let's invest in. Let's invest in construction. So our buildings are finished faster. And Fourth League, you have some rebellion. Okay, some investment. Let's do that. New technology. Let's invest in majesty so we can get more piety and prestige. Druid treated me with when I was down with smallpox. Although I did have to drink a potion, I'd rather forget. Foxy no more. We did have smallpox. I guess we may have had smallpox. Marshall. To be part of Vassal, yes, we have, and you would be great at being spymaster. So yeah, let's switch our spymaster and marshal again. Oh, I cannot because you are secluded. It is. So we have smallpox in our country. Fortunately, nothing we can do about it. Okay, we are playing as Kovir, Prophet Lebioda King. Kovir culture effects none. And we are playing as feudal government. Okay, so nothing interesting. So what government do we have? There are feudal governments everywhere except here in Brocéliande, which has feudal government. And there are dryads. We have a lot of people. Age is nothing but a number. Seems like you are getting older. Court chaplain. So we need court chaplain. Okay, Balodis, you're gonna be our court chaplain. I want you to research cultural tech. And spymaster just. Okay, it says we're gonna lose smallpox again. Nope, our grandson is dead. Unfortunate. Died because of smallpox. Our son is lustful. Seriously, we don't have smallpox, so why game says we have smallpox? Court. Oh, we are dead. Severe stress. King Tancred, having a master many skills, he is sure to be admired by his subjects. Long live King Tancred. So be it. Okay, it's great timing because it's time to finish our first episode here. So if you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.